Former Italian Prime Minister Silvio Berlusconi running against Monti has agreed to pay his estranged wife just over $4 million a month. That's $132,000 a day. The average Italian would have to work for 5.5 years to earn that same amount of money. It's taken 3 years of negotiating since she left him after a sex scandal in 2009.
The former Italian Prime Minister has reportedly agreed to pay her €100,000 a day as part of their settlement after 3 years of negotiations. Lario, a former actor who was married to Berlusconi for more than 22 years, asked for a divorce from the 76-year-old billionaire in 2009, accusing him of having an affair with a 17-year-old girl. At the time, she said she could no longer stay with a man who frequents minors, after reports emerged that Berlusconi had attended the 18th birthday party of aspiring model Naomi Letizia.
These were the happy years. Mr. Berlusconi had three children by his second wife, Veronica, who gave up her stage career after their marriage. As first lady, she shunned publicity and only rarely appeared in public. But when Silvio Berlusconi started having affairs with young women, which attracted widespread media attention, she began separation and then divorce proceedings. She wrote a letter to one of Italy's leading daily newspapers, saying he owed her a public apology. Later, Mr. Berlusconi held a series of so-called bunga bunga parties at his mansions in Rome and in Milan, attended by bevies of attractive young women, including paid escorts. Mr. Berlusconi, one of Italy's wealthiest businessmen, was also charged with having sex with an underage Moroccan prostitute, a criminal offence in Italy. The trial continues. Mr. Berlusconi pleaded not guilty. Mr. Berlusconi was careful to keep up good relations with the Vatican while he was in office as Prime Minister, giving favourable treatment to Catholic schools. But he subsequently came under strong criticism for the scandal caused by his sexual liaisons. Under the divorce settlement, which made the headlines here, Veronica Lario will have to leave the luxury villa near Milan, where she brought up her children. But she'll receive alimony of nearly $4 million every month. Under Italian law, she's entitled to maintain the standard of living that she enjoyed during her marriage. Silvio Berlusconi, who resigned as Prime Minister just over a year ago, is currently attempting a political comeback. As owner of Italy's leading commercial TV channels, he has a powerful electoral platform at his disposal. Over Christmas, he confirmed that he now has a new girlfriend from Naples, 50 years younger than he is.